Hey everyone, I'm Tej, product lead for Teamfight Tactics and washed up Set 1 Challenger player. Let's talk about what's happening for TFT in 2021. We have some pretty big plans for this year. We want to ship 2 new sets, level up the competitive experience, and experiment with some of the new ways to play. Let's start with the Fates mid-set. The set will be available next patch, and all I have to say is, Reliant Soul and Swain are back. This is our second take on a mid-set, and this time we're swapping out even more champions and traits. Specifically, we made changes for the primary carries from the first half of the set to ensure that you'll have all new team comps to discover and master. You also see the return of a few old favorites, with their abilities set to the Mythic tier. We're really excited about Ornn, who'll be bringing along his unique ability of forging upgradable items. And it wouldn't be a mid-set without a new rank stage. You'll be seeing the usual partial ranked reset, and you'll get new ranked emotes based on the sweet, sweet LP you've gained over the current ranked stage. We also have 2 completely unique arenas, Club 2 and Lunar City. Club 2 is a brand new arena with beats so sick, not even Chonk could resist bumping to them. And meanwhile, Lunar City will immerse you in a futuristic setting during the Lunar New Year celebration. And of course, it wouldn't be complete without new Lunar New Year themed Little Legends and a Fate Stage 2 pass. All this will go live with patch 11.2. This spring, we'll launch our next set and bring you into TFT's most dramatic setting yet. Corruption is nigh, and the balance between good and evil has tilted. The rising tension could yield grave consequences in the convergence, so we'll need you to help restore the balance. As we get closer, we'll share more details on the theme and what to expect when you play. We'll also be adding something else to TFT, along with the next set. Something new, something turbo. We're working on a mode that you can play when you're shorter on time. Like during meetings, during class, late at night, on your commute, waiting for food, or yes, even on the John. It's still TFT, but a bit simpler and much faster. We'll share more information later in the year, and we're excited to see what you all think about our first mode. Last year we held the first TFT Global Championship, and it was awesome to see some of the best players in the world battle it out. Unfortunately for us in NA, EU really put on a show and Casey Double walked away with the title. Now we're looking forward to the Fates Championship. The regional qualifiers have begun and the Fates champion will be crowned in just a few months. We're also looking to improve the viewing experience for those events. And we're happy to say we have begun development on a spectator specifically for esports viewership. There are still a few unknowns, but our goal is to have this ready by the next set's finals. And if that changes, we'll let you know. This isn't all we have planned for 2021. The set that was teased earlier will also have a mid-set drop this summer, and another brand new set will be coming in the fall. But we'll have more to say about all that stuff later in the year. For now, we hope you're as excited as we are about what's coming, and we'll see you soon with the second half of Fates.